In St. Landry Parish, 150 students at LSUE are now college graduates. Graduation ceremonies were held this morning in Eunice. Today, commencement speaker was the university's president of the Board of Advisors and commander of the Veterans of Foreign War Post 8971, Don Reber.